What is up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new level of, or a brand new video, I should say, of Call of Duty Zombies. So I actually had a new plan. Instead of hiking all the way over there to get a new gun, I'm just gonna, since the mystery box is inside the bar, I should probably do that. I know the first round's kind of boring, but it gets exciting as you move on, you know. I think I'm getting sick. I know. But I'm not feeling so good today. Whoa. Semtex grenades? Nah. Sorry. I'm not gonna waste my money. Now, it's okay to try to aim for headshots, but you just gotta make sure that there's no other zombies coming after you. I should go open up the bar now. Whoa, that guy's not hot. Yep, perfect mystery box. Now, this is just my opinion. I'm going to try holding out as long as possible for the mystery box, just because I don't want to, like, waste my guns, you know? Oh, there's still another zombie. Wow. Sort of. Now, the one thing about Call of Duty Black Ops 2 Zombies is you never, ever turn your back for too long. Sure, there's no zombies over here. Takes half a magazine just to kill a zombie. Very unwise gun to use. Let me go get another one. This is garbage. This is trash. Being a good player is knowing what guns to take and which guns to leave. I mean, unless you're like dead out of ammo. Thank you. case you guys didn't know, I am playing this in the dark. That's much better. Save my hammer. Hopefully at the end of this round I'll be able to get galvanized. Almost got enough for Galvin. Oh, come on. Are you serious? My 10 points. Wow. Closer than what I would like to have gotten. Thank you. gonna take a shot at another gun. Rocket launcher. I don't need a rocket launcher. Gun is good, the Galil. Honestly, I'm probably pretty good on guns right now. I just gotta be patient and wait. Died, that would have been because of my own stupidity. 262 kills now. Let's start off with the Galil, and then let's move to the hammer. I'd love to get that double points, but it's not worth my life. I'm just curious, like, what would happen if I actually get the ray gun? No. But once this mystery box runs out, I'm not moving. Oh, 301 kills, nice. Galva knuckles aren't working as well. Oh. 306 kills. It's definitely exactly what I wanted. I wanted to get to round 14 at least, and I made it. I'm pretty happy with my... So thanks for checking out this video, and I hope to see you guys all in my next one.